Welcome to a brief summary on integration. Using substitution, in suitable cases, we take fx as a variable u and its derivative f dash x will be replaced by du. In such cases, we have to be sure f dash x dx should be available as a factor in the integrand. Only then fx can be taken as a substitution. We'll come across many questions later. Now, in some cases, the substitution is usually not written. That is done only when the substitution we plan for a linear equation, linear expression, ax plus b, whose derivative is just a constant. Whenever the derivative is constant, we can avoid showing the substitution and directly write the integrals like this. Sine of ax plus b minus cos of ax plus b upon a. This upon a, in addition to the function cos x integral, this a comes because of the derivative of ax plus b is a. This kind of a substitution has already happened, but we don't show. Directly remember the integrals. Integral of cos ax plus b is sin ax plus b upon a. Integral of e raised to the power ax plus b. E raised to the power ax plus b upon a. Ax plus b to the power n. Ax plus b to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1 upon a. 1 upon ax plus b. Log of ax plus b, of course, with 1 upon a and addition. That is coming in the form of du by a. Found it useful? Don't forget to subscribe Marriott Joseph channel for variety of examples and various topics.